WGN's Eric Rung live for us in Roscoe Village tonight with that story. Eric?
Good evening. The state's online application was actually offline today for a small amount of time, as they are just completely overwhelmed with so many claims coming in. Even when it was back up and working, people are telling us that it's just broken. While COVID-19 is spreading across the state, it is also spreading frustration for those who find themselves out of a job due to the state shutting down non-essential businesses.
It's the first time I've been unemployed in 25 years.
James Bartucci was laid off from his high-end restaurant bartending job on March 31st. He got on the state's website to file for unemployment benefits as soon as he found out he was losing his job.
Every time that I would set up the password and all my information and everything, and then it would go to an error page. And I tried that about every hour on the 31st.
He tried 10 or 12 times a day, he says, with no luck. Then he started calling the state's phone numbers.
You call those and it usually rings once and hangs up on you. If you actually do get a response, it's an automated thing. Yeah. And it goes nowhere. It just tells you to go to the website.
Bartucci's story is not an isolated one. People have been reaching out to WGN to share similar experiences.
It just feels very helpless. Everywhere you turn around, there's no place to go.
Jeanette Piazza worked as a preschool teacher in a Chicago suburb until COVID-19. She was kicked off the system online, and she didn't have any luck on the phone either.
Only to be said that there's too much of a high call volume, and that there's nothing anybody can do to help me.
The state says it is working under extreme conditions, and the system was working just fine until last week when they saw 170,000 people file for benefits. The governor was asked about what's being done to get people help.
This is a problem. I don't know exactly that we're going to fix it entirely so that everybody could do it all at once.
I just want help, and no one's given any of the working men any help.
There's everyday people like me that need that little bit of extra help with the administration getting these bugs worked out so we can get the help we need for us and our families.
Now, the governor said that the state's system is about 10 years old and not a whole lot of money has been put back into that system since for about 10 years now. The governor did say, though, that they are trying to stagger when people can apply for benefits by using the first letter of their last name. But honestly, they are just completely overwhelmed right now. We are live in Lincoln Square. I'm Eric Rung.